G'day, snow lovers. What a stellar day in the mountains. Bluebird skies and hardly a breath of wind. The temperature was -8 as we enter Perisher Car Park, -12 on the way up the hill, and we're expecting a top today of just 1 degree. Those temperatures don't seem quite as cold because of the low humidity at the moment. There's plenty of snow in the forecast. The weatherman's expecting snow right through this week. There's definitely a break happening right now, possibly a break around Tuesday, with intermittent snowfalls right through. We should get a little dump around Thursday this week, then again around the 29th of the month, and then the 9th of September. The roads are clear and clean all the way to the top. Take care, conditions can change quickly, and we look forward to seeing you on the hill. This is Mick Ayres for LJ Hooker Jindabyne and snowholidays.com.au.